Man shot in leg at East Harlem, Manhattan. The address reported for this incident has changed to 1964 First Avenue. The man is being transported to a hospital for medical care. Police report the man's injuries are not considered life-threatening. Police describe the suspect as a man who fled eastbound on foot. Police officers have confirmed one man has been shot in the leg. A 911 caller has reported a